battles down into the offensive zone. Takes the puck and keeps it out with the toe. Wow, what a play on his part. And another stop. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Fires it, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Poked away in the defensive end. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. Moves it to the middle, and that goes off a stick. Holla's stick handling in his own zone. Look out, here they come on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Here's a chance, and that goes off course off a body. Carries the puck up through center. Receives the pass. Poked away at center by Schultz. Here's an offensive chance. The Devils have it behind the net. Looks to make a play over to Meyer. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Gord. Seattle's got it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. From behind the net, looks to break out. Quick feed to Mercer. It's a two-on-one rush. Sends it in front. And that goes off someone in front.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
What a save and a good one by Vanacek.
Chucked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Right up the gut, here they go. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Here's a chance. Oh, and just got a piece of it with the skate.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Picks up the puck. Right in front. Skate save. Slides the puck over. Here's an odd man rush. It's a two-on-one. And that's intercepted by Schultz. Moves it quickly over to Gord. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Schwartz. And the puck departs the zone. And there's the whistle icing the call. All right, well, we got a breather in action. Let's check in with our own Carlin Bay at ringside.
Dunn's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
McLeod's won it off the faceoff.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
The Kraken have taken possession of their own end. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Shot! They score!
Better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game. A goal like that feels like it's almost an overtime goal game. I mean, it's late in the game. They get this go-ahead goal. There's not much time to ride out now.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck off the draw. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. Seattle's offense erupts in the first 20 minutes, and that's all they needed?
I thought the game was going to be played very differently after watching that initial 20 minutes, but it locked down. There wasn't very many chances. There wasn't much happening.
I wanna fight, I wanna bite, I wanna run. I wanna cry, scratch on my eyes. welcome back to EA Sports, continuing coverage of the NHL. The Tampa Bay Lightning, one of the best groups in hockey these days, and we are about to see why firsthand on the ice tonight. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Devils take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick shot! Shuts the door with a great save! Oh, spectacular save on the play!
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Across the line, down the left wall. Moves it to the middle, and that's deflected off someone in front. Came up with the save on that play. Taken by Siegenthaler. That pass goes a little sideways. Takes it to the front. Denied by the goaltender. The Devils take it along the wing. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Center and feed, and that doesn't go as it's off the stick. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
A little bit like a hooking penalty. You're not going to get called for slashing if your stick's on the ice.
New Jersey sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Killorn. And that's intercepted. Hughes takes it into the offensive end. The Lightning have the puck shorthanded. Here we go, 2-on-1. New Jersey's lugging the puck behind their own net. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Now he takes it over the line. Stays with it. Here's the pass. The Devils take over on possession. He was totally locked in on that play. Takes it into the slot. Denies him in close.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Tries to get it to Palat. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength. Denies him on the play. Scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal. New Jersey's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
Tampa Bay's got the puck in the corner. Close, but not close enough. Sends a pass over. Slides it across to Marino. Moves the pass in front, and that's intercepted. Picked up along the wall by Hagel. Here's a shot. My goodness, what a save by Vasilevsky. Palat's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. And that's broken up. Up along the wing. Shot! Stop! Scores! He gobbles up the rebound and tucks it home. New Jersey's now up by two. Why are they here now?
The way they've played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
McLeod's won the draw. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Lightning have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Gets the puck in deep. Hughes takes it inside his own end. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Tries to the crease. Fantastic save!
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Tampa Bay's through center and now in the offensive end. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Devils will play it in their own end. The Bolts have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Levels them with the hit. Nice zone entry from the middle. All alone! Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought it made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Let's move to the middle! Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. Hughes is slashed. Penalty coming up. There's an injection of energy with that hit. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Here comes the official's call. Jones had not popular one of the IZD officials here. The Devils send their man advantage unit out once more.
Time for the power play to go to work. They haven't had a lot of chances tonight.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck grab by Cirelli. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. New Jersey's in transition. You'll need more than that to beat him.
No rebound there. You want the puck? Go get it in the corner. The goalie's turned it aside.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Let's it fly! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Here's a short pass to Hedman. Here's a chance in front! Picked off in front. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Meyer. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Colton's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. New Jersey's won it. With the blast! Easy peasy right there by Vasilevsky. Scores! And in the dying seconds, they get one here. Uplifting at one end, deflating at the other, Razor.
Wow, that's a kick in the shins to give up this goal late. But what a shot of adrenaline going into the intermission when you get one this late in a period.
Lots more still in stores, so don't even think about going anywhere for Rail Fight.
Proud sponsor of tonight's game, with 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delos has it all.
Sheet of ice beckons and period number two set to get underway. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided to say the least in the first. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
New Jersey's game plan has been executed almost to perfection. They've had the puck the whole time and they have a pretty comfortable lead.
Hamilton's got it in the defensive end. Here we go, odd man rush here. Stops him with the glove. Handles the pass from his goalie. Great defensive effort with the stick. Centering key, breaks it off the post. Tremendous stop with the blocker by Vasilevsky.
It's a really good save, in tight. He shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Drives to the sweet spot. Being stopped by the goaltender right in front.
Vanacek's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Keeps hold of the puck. Fires it on net. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. And another stop.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Maintains possession. Into the offensive end right up the middle. Sends the pass over. The Lightning have the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Manages to hang on. Stopped by the goaltender. And he elects to play the puck. And now it's grabbed by Graves. Moves the puck. With the stop. Colton's moving the puck through his own zone.
Tampa Bay's really had a tough time keeping up tonight. They're getting pounded all over the ice.
Big time stop by Vanecek.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position or they're not going to make that quick save.
Tampa Bay's setting up behind the net. Disrupt the play. The Bolts ready to go on the attack. From the left side, moves it up ahead. And he's got the answer for that one. And look who's right on the doorstep, and Enich missed that one.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
New Jersey's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
Puck scooped up by Chernak. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Hangs onto the puck.
Oh.
And they score again.
Can this thing go to running time soon?
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. New Jersey's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. Puck picked up by Chernak. Pass broken up. Quick pass to Sharankovic. Takes the pass.
Wood's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on the ice. He's already got 3 points.
Slides the puck across to Killorn. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it to Maroon. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Devils take it across the line. Oh, what a slick stop by Elliott. Tries to feed it over to Belmar. Shot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vanecek.
Reading the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
They've got numbers here. It's a 3-on-1. Stones him in front.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Scores! That's 3!
I have 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. Parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position, and then he zips a backhander past the tender.
The Devils are almost making their opponents beg for the end of this second period, Ray.
I'll tell you what those two locker rooms are going to be like, James. I've been in both of them. The one that's way ahead, it is a giggle fest. Everyone's having a good time. The other one, you can hear a pin drop from anywhere in that room.
I'll take the giggles.
It's 1-3-1 a lot. They like the creativity that you can shoot the puck from either side, you can use the bumper spot, and you always have traffic in front of the net.
Taken by Severson. Shot turned aside with the glove by Elliott. And that's stolen by Heischer. There's another stop. Well, there you go. 2 periods down. one more to go, at least for now, right? Third period just around the corner. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. The Bolts win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. Gets in front of it. Quick feed to Meyer. Moving into the attacking zone. Meyer's got it along the wing. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Sends it out in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Slick feed. Centering pass. Into the offensive end now.
Harry's up and ready to join the play.
Scores! Oh, what a shot! He got all of that one. New Jersey's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down. Go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a chance in front! And that goes off someone in front. The Devils take possession in the defensive end. The Lightning have the puck in the open ice. Poked away at center by Bratt. Settles things down and gets... He scores! Aye, aye, captain! The Devils seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he takes the feed.
Howland's got one. You know he's thinking more in the blowout.
Pushes it across to point. Moves it quickly over to Lundqvist.
Wow.
He scores! Thomas Tatar!
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Marino's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. To the middle! He scores! What an opportunity and delivers! New Jersey's lamp-lighting performance continues here. As the puck sails over the glass. The Bolts win the draw. Taken along the wall by Sergachev. Passes the puck over to Colton. Tampa Bay's on the attack. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot! Quick stop by Elliott!
Elliott's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Effective use of the paddle on that one. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick pass across to Paul. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Picked up along the boards by Bratt. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Takes a shot! Great save by Elliott! Denies it again! Takes the knock, but he's still got the puck. Puck grab by Sergachev. Stays with it. Goes right to the crease. Scooped up along the wall by Point. Moves it to the middle. And that's intercepted. Gains the zone through the middle.
The Devils have been outstanding defensively tonight. They haven't given up any.
They score!
And they finally break on through here, Ray. Frustration starts to build when you get enough chances and the goalie's got the door closed all night. Well, finally you're going to break through with an important goal late in the game. He doesn't stop moving for a second. Once that puck's delivered to him, he's thinking shot. He shoots the snapper while he's moving, and the goalie doesn't catch up to it.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. And he takes the feed. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Sends it in front, and that's intercepted. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. We got a whistle offside the call. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Devils win the faceoff. Hamilton's got the puck through the neutral zone. Oh, how did he stop that one? Wow! And they keep the pressure on. The Bolts played along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it to Siegenthaler. Poked away in the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Killorn. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Grabbed along the board by McLeod. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Puck scooped up by Maroon. Centering pass in front. He scores! What a goal! Tampa Bay's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck picked up by Hedman. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's a save by Vanacek.
That's money for the goalie. They love those saves. Snaring a glove shot. Dead center. Slot. Finished.
The Devils take possession off the faceoff. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Holla. Picked off. From the right side. Moves it up ahead. Sends the pass in front. And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Makes a move in front. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe. It is never easy when the home fans turn on you, but they've got no one to blame for themselves with this performance tonight. Shot in front. He scores!
They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly.
About 5 years ago, they started to pull the goaltenders a little earlier. The coach makes a good call here. He gets his keeper out. And now they're able to punch through with their net.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Teams tonight.
They seem to be on the power play a whole whack tonight. They were able to score some power play goals in a pretty comfortable win for them.
Tell me what it is to be beautiful. I'm trying my best to show. I'm ready to take control. Tell me what it is. Tell me how it feels to know.
Really, entertainment is communication of souls.
We're on Canada's West Coast here in Vancouver, British Columbia, where the Canucks and their fans are ready to roll tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Canucks start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. The Canucks looking against the half wall. Quick pass to Pettersson. Too much congestion in front. Made the stop on that play.
I guess that's a good save. I mean, the puck hit him right in the grill. Bounces away. He's still trying to answer the phone.
And he stands tall in goal. The Blues have it now. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Besser. Moves it to Saad. Oh, and they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he fans on it. The Canucks are on the attack. Quick feed to Hughes. Poked away in the neutral zone by Krug. St. Louis moves it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. Gains the zone on the left wing. Chance in front! Oh, and he just couldn't properly connect with that shot. A feed out front, and that's stopped. The Blues gain possession along the wall.
Garland's gonna have to pick himself up out of the corner after he stumbles and falls, but he still got the shot at the net. What a really strong play for him to make.
Sends the pass down low. Moves the puck over to Mikheyev. And he slides it quickly to Miller. Takes a shot. Tremendous stop by Binnington.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Sends it out in front. He scores! What a play!
As we get another look at this, James, check out the vision and the creativity to thread that pass right through onto the tape, and it's in the back of the net.
Taken by Fulmer. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Scores! What a shot!
Hey, you just stopped thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Stutnik has won it. Poked away at center by Walker. Into the offensive zone. Folks taking it from his own end. Here's a short pass to Walker. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And there's a great pad save. I think he just got a piece of it with his toe. Can't find his man. Here's a chance. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Let's move to the middle. Off the stick, and they can't complete the play. They go on the attack through center. Moves into the slot. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Binnington. And now it's over to Walker. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. St. Louis gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Everybody can breathe a little more comfortably if this power play group can do the job. The number one rated unit has a chance to stretch this lead.
Steps across the blue line. And there it is, stopped by Binnington. Another face-off looming here on this power play. St. Louis with a big defensive zone face-off. Fulks lugging the puck. Maintains possession. The Canucks get a hold of the puck under man. A little burst of speed now as the puck's moved inside the offensive zone. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Through center. Quick pass to Brown. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Buchnevich is usually scouted before any key matchup because he's a special player and a good point getter. Pettersson's good at picking his spots with his snipe zone ability. When the puck is flat and settled, his shots become laser beams. Those are two two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
And that was a good heads-up reach on the pass save. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Moves it to Pettersson. Vancouver's caught him along the wall. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position, and he makes the save.
Here in the late going of the frame, St. Louis is enjoying a 2-0 lead. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Binnington's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. St. Louis has it in the open ice. Puck grab, scores!
When they were going to get a power play, you don't get one now. That goal will nullify the penalty.
Vancouver's won the draw. The Canucks move to the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. The Blues look to start the transition game. Takes the feed from the left side. Can't make the connection on the pass. Buchnevich is taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. St. Louis has it behind the cage. And it scores!
When you're on the ice... Delayed penalty offensively. You have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad can happen. That pass is perfect. I mean, James, I think you could probably receive that thing. It's right in the middle of the blade, flat and crisp. Off they go.
Pettersson's won the draw here in the open ice. Torpchenko's got it through center. Keeps hold of the puck. Quick shot. Tremendous save by Demko. 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number two in moments. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. It was quite the one-sided tilt in the first 20 minutes. Let's see if that continues here in the second. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, Ray.
The Blues with...
And it's in the back of the net. They do it again. This is almost pile-on, and the fans, I think, are about had it here.
It's terrible to be on the ice playing because everything you do is the wrong thing. It's also no good to sit up in the stands. You're like, I got to keep watching this? Man, what a rotten night.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Blues recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. And he's checked up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Moves the puck behind the net. This official's getting quite the arm workout here tonight.
There's no other option, though, at home. They're pretty clear penalties to be called, but fortunately for this crowd, it's against the home team all the time.
St. Louis is set to go back to work on the power play.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Centering in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Sends it over to Buchnevich. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop. He scores. But the special, it's special teams.
Now, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
St. Louis has simply been all over them tonight.
Domination, quicker, faster, more skilled. They've
work with the stick and comes up with the puck. Here they come on the attack. Three of them. Oh, a slick stop by Demko.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Denied by Binnington.
The play continues. He makes a save but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
Nice feed.
Brana's in on the action, too. He's got a goal already as they run away with this one.
Offside the call. We'll get a reset. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. And that pass attempt is deflected. Great extension on his part to poke it away. And that's broken up. Angles it over to Kravtsov. And he takes the dish. Solid body contact. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Sends it out in front. A blast. And that pass doesn't go. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to the middle. And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Gains the zone from the right. The Canucks gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity. Moves inside. Big save in front. And there's another call against the home team here. And these fans are irate.
They're going to have to replace the hinges on the penalty box door on the home side. The fans are losing it with another penalty call.
The Canucks move the puck in the defensive zone. Roddick's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Puck set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
We always talk about whether faceoffs are important or not, James. 4-on-4, they are. You want that initial possession.
Here's the chance to set up now. And that got caught up in traffic and goes off a stick. Scoops up the puck here. Slides it up front. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides it quickly to Scandella. Vancouver's got a brief window on the power play with their penalty expired. Great pad save.
Bang, bang, play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Miller's won the draw. Gains the zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Oh, solid save. Scores! And Lucas right on the doorstep, and he didn't miss that one. Vancouver's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Manages to hang on. Hangs onto the puck. By Binnington.
Time of the goal. 13 minutes, 11 seconds.
Miller's got the puck and they'll go on the attack. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Quick feed to Verona. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Feeds it on over to Hughes. Picks up the puck in his own end. And now he tries to get it across to Garland. Makes his presence known on the ice. Poked away in the neutral zone by Mikheyev. Picked up along the wall by Parayko. And it's a quick pass to Saad. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick. The Blues have it against the wall. Here's a pass in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Can't get it to go. Up along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Tries, has the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Ekman-Larsson. And he takes the pass. And the puck leaves the zone. Ekman Larson's got it along the wing. Nice save from point blank range.
Bennington's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. With play underway here in this third period, Ray Ferraro offers his own perspective of how things have gone out so far.
Vancouver's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Pettersson's won the draw inside the neutral zone. Stays with it. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Pettersson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Can't connect as it goes off a stick. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Here comes the call.
I think he just made this too obvious. The slash is going to be called as his stick makes contact with his opponent.
The Canucks send their man advantage unit out once more.
The power play can move the puck quicker, but what they really need is to get a little more traffic around the front of the net. Make it a crowded area.
The Canucks have it now. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Ronick. Here's a shot. Oh, wow, what a pass saved by Bennington. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Saad's got it against the boards. The Blues will play it from the corner. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Directed over to Tries. The Canucks take it along the wall. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Folks, out of the box.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Huge stop by Bennington.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save, off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Saad's got it to the side. The Canucks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. They gain the zone from the left side. That'll create some separation. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. And they score. The Blues have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
From the left side, takes it to center. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Handles the pass.
Vucinovic has had a big night offensively, creating chances, making players around him the most dangerous player. Hey, this should have been part of the scout. They score! Great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat. It's hard. It's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Takes the feed. And it's in the back of the net. And they got one back.
Well, it's something. I mean, a lot of this night has not gone very well for them, James. So they've got to find some positivity out of this. Maybe you get one, maybe you get another one, and you can start to think that there's a possibility to get back in the game.
The Canucks will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he scores! He doubles up the rebound and tucks it home. The Blues are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Play is called for offside. The centers will glide into the dot. Vancouver's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Besser. And he turns that one aside.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Tries to the crease, and the puck dies with a Trapper save. St. Louis wins the draw. Cruz got the puck in his own zone. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Studnicka's got the puck. Picked off by Parayko.
St. Louis is in good positioning again. They pick off another pass.
And not much on that one. And he coughs it up with the pass. And now he moves it to Studnicka. And he slides it quickly to Kravtsov. Oh, great read on the play.
I hope people at home aren't going away to grab a sandwich or something. By the time they come back, there's two more goals.
Trying to gain a step. He's clear. Oh, great defensive effort. Nice pass. Here they come. 3-on-1. Shot. Scores. That's two times. Two times.
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck's just following him around. You get a chance to score, you don't miss on nights like this.
Vancouver's won it. Poked away at center by Shen. The Canucks gain control of it. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall.
Wow.
He scores! Right, Shen comes through.
The toughest part of this goal is getting yourself into position. Back close to the net, you get into that low slot, it's got to be a bang-bang play. He's right in position to put it in the net.
Vancouver's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Pushes it across to Miller. Receives the pass. And that's deflected. And there's the save. Picked up along the boards by Scandella. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Approaching the final minute of regulation. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
You know who I feel sorry for here, James? The backup goalie and the trainer. They've been staring at this all night.
All right, well, we got a breather in action. Let's check in with our own Carlin Bay at ringside.
Buchnevich is a great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight with the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
Vancouver's through center and now in the offensive end. The Canucks played along the boards. St. Louis has possession of it now. Poked away in the neutral zone by Edmund Larson. Slides the puck up from the left side. The Blues gain control of the puck. Tries to get the puck over to Brown. St. Louis on the attack. Moves behind the net. Vancouver's got the puck shorthanded. In close! He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work being done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. It's really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening is for the guy in the low slot. He's by himself, and he's able to one-time it home.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Final seconds of this one. An absolute clunker performance by the home team, and the fans are letting them hear it. Great reach by Besser. And that special teams tonight with this one.
Well, you got the puck a lot, as they did. You draw a lot of penalties, then you get a chance on the power play. You capitalize it. Makes for a nice, easy night.
Well, hope to see you down the road real soon as we say goodbye here from ringside tonight. From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.